came out as a person struck. However, when we got up here, there was a person near the building that police were talking to, and eventually that person was put into this ambulance on a stretcher. The ambulance has not moved yet.